हेलो गाइस, सो टुडे वी विल सॉल्व दिस लीट कोड प्रॉब्लम सर्च इन ए बाइनरी सर्च ट्री. ओके, सो दे हैव गिवन अस ए बाइनरी सर्च ट्री रूट रूट नोड. दे हैव गिवन यू नीड टू फाइंड द नोड इन द बीएसडी दैट द नोड्स वैल्यू इक्वल्स द गिवन वैल्यू और टर्न द सब ट्री रूटेड विद दैट नोड. इफ सर्च नोड डजंट एग्जिस्ट यू शुड रिटर्न नल. ओके, so in this example, so they are searching for 2 and they have returned the sub tree of 2. Okay, so here they have mentioned if we search 5, actually 5 is not present in this BST, so we should return null value. Okay, and BST is a binary tree where means in left side all the node values are less than the root value and in right hand side all the values are greater than this root value. So this property which we can use to find that particular value. Okay, so this is the code, Java code. This is the function they have given, search BST. So this is the root node and this is the value we have to search. Okay, so firstly, first condition, so I will use the recursive approach. Okay, so firstly, base condition I'm using, if I'm checking if root is null, the straight way I will return, if the tree is empty, straight way I will return the null value. Okay, after that, if this value the straight first condition means I will check if the root value is equal to this value that we have to search, then I will straight way return the root, right? This value, okay, return root. Okay, so after that, if it's not matching, then I have to go according to, if I have to search 2, then 2 is less than this 4, then I have to go left subtree. How I will go the left part? I will put a condition, if root dot value is greater than this well, then I will go left hand side. Okay, so I'm using the recursive, so that's why I'm writing this return keyword BST root dot left. This is the structure they have given, the left part, right part of the node, and the value we have to search. Okay, and in case of else, means if this value is greater than this root dot well, then I will go to the right subtree BST root dot right dot well. Okay, I think this will work. That's it. If we found this value here, then I will return the dead root, and if I don't find in this BST, then I will return the null value. I will check. Oh, I think we have missed some semicolon. Not the semicolon, the return. So, oh shit, search. Okay, okay, actually the example they have given that worked, so you can see image, the solution is accepted and it has passed all the 36 test cases, 0 runtime, 40 MB memory. Okay, so that's all from this problem.